नमस्कार, मैं हूँ मेघना गुलजार और आप देख रहे हैं बॉलीवुड हंगामा।
Apparently, you still haven't shown the movie to Rakhi ji.
She saw it yesterday.
She saw it yesterday. What was her reaction like?
She really liked it.
Okay. And she's a tough critic.
She's somewhere. A tough critic. So she had her points of critique, right. Which I heard. Right. And I said I'll keep it in mind for the next film.
आखिरी सवाल आपसे, आप you're an avid writer. आप बहुत ही discipline के साथ में आज भी आप लिखते हैं. दिन में आप you after your tenants and your breakfast and everything, you still get down to writing every day somewhere. Do you have like a story or like a script that you would want Meghna to direct?
आई थिंक यू शुड आस्क दिस फ्रॉम मेघना कि उसको कोई कहानी मेरी पसंद भी आई है या कोई करना चाहती है, उस पर फिल्म बनाना चाहती है या नहीं, क्योंकि ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि जो मुझे बनाना था मेरी कहानियों में से मैं बना पा रहा हूँ, बना लिया
जी.
बट आई माई पैशन फॉर बुक्स ब्रॉट मी बैक टू लिटरेचर एंड आई फेल्ट कि फिल्म 24 घंटे का काम है, फिर आपको इतना वक्त नहीं मिलता कि आप कुछ और कर सकेंगे. एंड देयर वर सो मेनी बुक्स इन माई हेड which I wanted to do. I wanted to write much more in poetry than only film songs. So there was, I had to do this. So I had to draw a line somewhere ke nahi ab theek hai. Ek bitiya hai jo sambhal liya usne apne aap ko, to now I can sit back and start writing my books. And I think I have written a number of books.
Definitely.
Iske liye warna waqt na milta mujhe. And that's where I want to remain.
Your favorite Gulzar film as a director?
There are several actually, but I realized this film very late in life, which is Khushbu.
Okay.
For me, that character of Kusum and the relationship that she has with her husband who she was married off to as a child, but her sense of pride, her sense of self, I mean, I have not come across such a strong female character in such a simple way, in such a simple setting. It's a very small and simple and sweet film. But that strength of that character, I mean, that got me, for me, primarily because of that. Lekin because, I mean, it's a ghost story and so unconventionally treated. It's a story about a ghost, but it's a love story. Ijazat, because you're talking about adultery, but there is such dignity in talking about adultery. It makes it so human instead of making a judgment on it. So there are several. I mean, Andi, I can go on. Yeah.
Mera Kuch Saman, I think that song has is a favorite of so many people. What's your favorite song of Gulzar?
Insaf from Talwar.
Insaf from Talwar.
आप अगर उस जगह पे टच कर गए एक बार तो
Gulzar sahab, we can keep on talking to you. In fact, बहुत कुछ है आपके बात करने के लिए, but I think the other people that would like to just get rich by talking to you, so we'll allow them as well. So बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपका and thank you very much and all the best wishes for Talwar. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
That's all we have from Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.